Yes, guys. So, yes, you've seen it in the title. It is what it is. It is what I said it's going to be. And, guys, I'm going to show you a close up. Thank you so much for spending your time with me. Yes, the flowers, as you know, they were from my. I heard Tiffany Dunkley in the comments coming for me and saying, oh, give me them flowers there. But it's just a lovely lady friend I have. She was very beautiful, beautiful heart, beautiful person, and she gifted them for me. So here they are. They're blooming quite nicely. Give you a little, that's how they look. Yeah, so that's it. Anyway, guys, thanks again for joining me. We are going to say grace, and I'll show you a close-up of it afterwards. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I want to thank you for this meal you've provided us with, and we do ask that you bless this meal. In Jesus Christ's name we pray, amen. Hi. All right, guys, so here I made some lettuce wrap. It's not made with a whole bunch of stuff. I'll give you an idea of what it entails. And guys, if you happen to see a few bones, it's because I didn't get to, take off some of the meat off of the bone. And yes, you've seen it correctly. This is oxtail wrap. All right, so without it tumbling down, I'll see if I can show you just one of them at a time. All right, it's not, it has cheese on it. It has my favorite avocado, and it has the oxtail. Hope you can see a close up. You see those oxtail, guys? Yes, and I'll take the first bite. So good. All right, this is one that has the bone on it still. Very good. How are you guys doing? What are you having? I forgot my water, so guys, I'll be back. I'm here, but I'll be back. I gotta get my water, and I was reaching for everything. Hold on, guys, I'll be back. Here I am. Wow, these wraps, very nice. Like I said, this is oxtail wrap. It got the avocado at the bottom. It got some shredded cheese. Guys, this is so good. A little cheese. I am speechless. It is so good. Fresh, the lettuce is fresh. Nice and just so tasty. So tasty, guys. Very good. Yes, guys, this is it right here. I'm lost for a lot of words tonight. It's good. It is delicious. I don't think I've ever said that word in a long time, but down to my last bite, and I know I'm gonna devour it because all three of those was just, I just took it back to back to back because it was so good. But guys, like I said, you can go ahead and make you some. It doesn't have to be oxtail. I just wanted it to be, hence I went ahead and did that. And the sauce on the oxtail, guys, it is number one. So good. I think I'm going to be mistakenly having a bone in this one. I think I forgot to take it off. So I'm going to eat it off of. So good. Guys, the juice of it is so good. Everything is good. That right there, that was a bomb meal. Very, very good, guys. Wow, that was really, really good. And I'm not just saying it because I put it together. I'm not saying it, but it was totally one of the best wrap I've had in a very long time. But anyway, guys, I'm not going to be staying too long tonight. It was just to show you how the flowers are being bloomed. I still think there's a few more left to be opened. However, I think perhaps they might. I'm not a flower expert, so bear with me. I think they might last, given I'm trying my best to take care of them, they might last perhaps another week or some days rather. Maybe some days to come because they're all being opened up. So maybe it might last a few more days. Who knows, but we'll see. Anyway, guys, I'm not going to stay on here any longer. Thank you all for subscribing. Thank you all for new subscribers. Thank you all for liking, sharing, commenting. Thank you for just watching and eating with me. What have you eaten? Have you ever had a wrap? A lettuce wrap, that is, because I know they've been in for a while. However, I wasn't a fan, but then I said, you know what? I think when you have something like a meat that's overbearing and just really good, you don't necessarily need a taco, you know, like an actual shell, or whether soft or hard. And I'm a fan of tacos, but you know, sometimes you kind of make it a bit lighthearted, you know, given that you have so much to consume. You know, you have the cheese, you have this, you have that. And yes, tonight I just hunted for the lettuce. No tomatoes, you know, you don't have to do too much. Well, I don't, you know, I like to make it light, simple, and just to the point. And anyway, it went straight to my tummy. It was so good, guys. Oh, I could have had maybe 5 of those. I think I had 4, so I could have had 5, but it was very filling, along with my water. Thank you guys again. I don't know what the next video is going to entail, but I do hope that you'll continue to watch, continue to subscribe, continue to comment. All right, anyway, guys, see you in the next video. Bye.